Clownfish deal with the problem of overcrowding by sharing space with another creature, gigantic anemones. They've formed a relationship in which both parties benefit. Anemones have tentacles that are packed with stinging cells. Most fish, touching one, get a very nasty sting. But not the clownfish, thanks to the protective layer of mucus.